right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop on board, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go?
Oh, no, I have a couple on me already.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Which car is the money on?
Hard to tell from the surveillance imagery.
Then we hop on the back and work our way up until we find it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire! Kev!
We're okay. Losing speed, though.
Shit! We need the Nuwali for this. Plan B, Nina, get me on the train, then go help Kevin.
You got it. Hold tight.
Thought they could kill me. Made it.
Trooper on the train.
How's it going back there?
I'm with Kev. Spike's fucked.
Sorry. Nina's going to bring me up instead. Plan C.
We'll be right there.
Perfect.
Problem. Marshall locked the train down.
I'll have to hotwire the doors. Good thing I used to work for these assholes.
We're close. Hang in there.
Oh. Shit. Nina, stay back. They've got a turret.
What is your plan now?
Get in close and try to hotwire it? Yeah, call that plan D.
Detected.
Ooh, hot wiring. I can take out these control systems.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
Turret's down. You can bring in the Nuwali now.
Closing in.
Better keep moving. Looks like they're up to something a few cars ahead.
Ooh, how do you like me now, asshole?
Eli.
I'm here. Hop on. Let's catch that train. Oh, is that? Oh, shit.
On Manos, take the train. Find the money. Kill anyone in your way.
I'm gonna need the Nuwali. Fast.
I'll drop you off and get him. What are you gonna do?
I guess... Plan E?
Marshal, and you, Saints!
remember what you helped Nina do to the Ford! You'd see him all over again!
Sergio's still around somewhere and he's out for blood.
Let him come. I'm past ready to boss battle that crap sack.
Sorry if I surprised you. I thought stealth would be our ally.
Yeah, no, wow. You just killed him pretty hard.
It was nothing.
I know, I just kind of figured I'd be the one to... You know what? It's good. It's all good. Let's go get our money.
Panteros, vámonos!
I'm good.
Can you see?
Get me out of here! I need a pickup!
How to handle myself against Mars. I know how to handle myself against Marshall.
Thank you.
coming for that money.
Surprise there.
Anybody else want their heart cut out? Here you go.
Thank you.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Let's take this sucker down.
System malfunction. Defense turret offline.
You do have a gift for destruction.
I think I can see the church from up here. Hey, Nawali, you ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean?
Yes, once. In the Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
Jet bikes. Perhaps we can use these to make our escape.
Gotta find the money first.
It always pays to have an escape plan. Look out!
Seal the car!
Split them up!
Nawali!
Are you alright? What's happening in there?
We got split up and lost the Nawali. Nawali! Nawali, come in! Over!
Is he okay? Or do you think he bailed on us?
He wouldn't do that, right? Give me some good news.
Near the front. The money must be. Did they launch a helicopter?
Yeah, I'm sick of this shit. I'm grabbing their tank.
You're what?
I'm calling this plan F. F for fuck it.
Something important.
I'm seeing explosions all over. You better hurry. Nina, we need an evac.
I'm not in position. I had to fall back.
There it is. I see the money car.
For once, things went as planned.
Let's see how we did.
Is that enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be mug-mosas.
Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
Whoa.
We'd almost kill Kev.
I was in the moment.
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and all is forgiven.
Deal.
Holy shit! Los Panteros are in total confusion now that Sergio's dead. I think we broke their spine.
Couldn't have happened to a bigger bunch of assholes.
There's hardly any of them on the streets right now. It probably won't last, but this is a chance to really take a bite out of their territory.
Kick them when they're down, you mean?
With steel-toed boots. Call me in if you decide to go for it.
Nice to see you.
This is genius!
Being a saint pays a lot better than FBs. Look, if you can't say anything nice...
Yo, boss, what's up?
Good style, boss. Woo!
Dry air makes my nose bleed.
need a favor. Can you drive me around and pretend to be my chauffeur this afternoon?
Wait, you want me to drive one of your cars?
I gotta be classy today. Now that I've got money, I'm gonna buy some art from the kind of collectors who have chauffeurs. Come pick me up at the museum. I've been doing some research so I can blow them away.
Be right there.
Right there.
So what are we buying?
3 Noshoni Fisher pieces. She's my hero. She made these amazing whimsical sculptures, sheet metal welded over steel frames. I promised myself that if I ever had money, I'd buy some of her work. Okay, now keep quiet. I'm gonna call the first collector.
Good afternoon. I was told you're the owner of a Noshoni Fisher original. Surprise.
Huh?
It's a big metal apple with a rattlesnake coming out of it.
That piece of junk.
Well, I'm a huge fan of the artist and can make you a very attractive offer.
There is no amount of money in the world you could offer me for that. My ex-husband bought it as an investment, and it drives him nuts that I got it in the divorce. You cannot buy that kind of spite.
But she hung up on me. Well, we could just take it. I don't want to take it. I want to buy it. This is my chance to be part of the art world. Legit. Look, if she didn't want to sell it because she actually loved it, it'd be one thing. But she doesn't even like it. You do. Why should she get to keep it to spite you?
I mean, I guess art is meant to be appreciated.
Okay, let's get it.
That won't fit in the trunk. We're gonna have to tow it.
It is made out of steel. Just drive careful, okay?
This is not how I expected my first big art purchase to go. Home safe. Let's get the next one. And this time, we'll do it right.
Yes?
Hi, I understand you're the owner of a Nishoni Fisher piece? Music of the Desert.
The cactus statue.
Yes. Well, like yourself, I am a collector of fine art, and I would like to buy the piece from you. I'm prepared to pay what it's worth.
Oh, I don't need the money, hun.
I'm sure you don't, but...
But I do need the cactus. Oh, it makes a great place to hang the kids' swimsuits on summer days. Sorry.
What the fuck? She's gonna rust out the frame hanging wet shit on it. That's not how you treat art.
So, we'll be taking this one as well?
Looks like. It's all rusted out, just like I thought. I'll need to be extra careful driving, or it'll fall apart. I guess not everybody actually appreciates art, even in the art world. Okay. goes another rhythm. Two down, one to go. This time, we do it right for sure.
Heidi, Heidi.
Yes, hello. I understand you're the owner of an Oshoni Fisher piece, Moon River. It's a cow.
Wait, what? That thing? Oh my god. Me and my sorority sisters stole it from outside the Santo Elisio Community Center in college. I was so drunk, I threw up on it.
Ugh. Oh, fuck it. We're stealing this one, too. Ay, this piece is really fragile. Try not to destroy it on the way home, okay? This cow handles...
We interrupt your broadcast with this breaking news. The art thieves terrorizing Monte Vista have been spotted fleeing the area with a large metal cow in tow.
Okay. Good news, we're part of the art world. Bad news, as art thieves.
Fuck that, we are art liberators. Now drive.
Off. My friend wants this cow.
You are in possession of a stolen cow!
Look, Nina! Pig's chasing a cow! Get it?
Don't move!
No worries. I'll just close this cow.
Neil, just give me one second!
They did to it. It'll survive that. Homicide.
Don't let them.
Ay, this piece is really fragile. Try not to destroy it on the way home, okay?
We interrupt your broadcast with this breaking news. The art thieves terrorizing Monte Vista have been spotted fleeing the area with a large metal cow in tow.
Okay. Good news, we're part of the art world. Bad news, as art thieves.
Fuck that, we are art liberators. Now drive.
Guess I won.
You are in possession of a stolen cow!
Ah!
Time out!
Thank you.
Ai, this piece is really fragile. Try not to destroy it on the way home, okay?
We interrupt your broadcast with this breaking news. The art thieves terrorizing Monte Vista have been spotted fleeing the area with a large metal cow in tow.
Okay. Good news, we're part of the art world. Bad news, as art thieves. Fuck that, we are art liberators. Now drive.
I'll survive whatever they did to it. It'll survive the rest.
I'm out!
Nice. Chasing us anymore.
Must not want a war with the Saints over some asshole's cow. I'm really sorry that didn't go down the way you wanted.
Nah, those people weren't really art collectors. They were just assholes. I'll make it into the art world for real soon enough. At least I've got the Fisher pieces I always wanted. And I'm gonna treat them right. I mean, once I repair all the damage we did liberating them.
This. For real, though?
That food gave me the shits.
What's up, boss?
I need a new car.
Looks great.
This is really great. How's it hanging, boss?
Jeez. Just a milkshake, all right?
This is okay.
Hi, you're so good at decorating.
Good to see ya.
Oh, yeah!
The Saints should go camping in the desert. Yeah, well, my mom thinks I'm in market.
Hey, Kev.
Eli's calling a board meeting.
I'll meet y'all at home.
Right.
Okay. We got the name, we got the space, we got the logo, we got the employees.
And we got the fucking money.
Yeah!
Which means there's one thing left to do. How do we make a statement?
Well, we just robbed a money train and killed Sergio in a particularly horrific fashion.
Oh, so you ripped out Sergio's heart.
I was there for moral support.
It doesn't matter, because word on the street is that the Nawali was a one-man wrecking crew. The Saints didn't get any shine from the heist. So, we're gonna need something that establishes us as an institution.
All right, so we need to do something that says, we're not going anywhere, come at us.
Exactly.
We steal the Hummingbird Codex. Marshall wanted to protect it. Panteros and the Idols wanted to steal it. And if it wasn't for that fucking book, we wouldn't have formed the Saints. It should be ours.
I like it. How do we do it?
I mean, I figured we'd just go in with a bunch of guns and kill the shit out of everybody. But if we want to do some heist movie stuff, I can work with that.
Yeah, that's cool. Guns work.
Sounds good.
So the Idols hide their stolen stuff in an abandoned boat shop?
Under the boat shop. They've got stash houses all over the city. I figure the Codex is probably there because it's closest to the museum.
And it's practically next door to us?
I know. Stealing the Codex is going to be the easiest statement we ever made.
Hells yeah.
Assholes, we're here to steal back the codex you stole after it was stolen from other people. Let's show them how the saints do it.
Get down.
Saints are on top now.
Their flag! Hitting their feet! Disrupting the market, SCW!
I can't believe I ever liked you, assholes! The vault is at the bottom of those stairs!
The codex is gonna be ours! And it's clear sailing from here to there!
Let's go get it! They locked us in.
Congratulations on proving your own predictability.
Toad's predictable.
That's not the codex. It's another fake. And a bomb. It's okay. I can disarm this. Probably. Martial training. Got it.
Those fuckers almost fucked us up.
We better fuck them up twice as much to make our statement.
You mean find the codex and bust some serious heads?
Hells yeah.
I don't think the bomb went off.
So we do this the fun way.
We're taking you down.
More power.
They didn't just move the codex. They emptied this whole place.
So how do you empty a boathouse?
Of course! The Collective's yacht! It's like their HQ. I bet they transferred everything there.
Then that's where we're going next.
There's some jet skis out back. We can grab one of those. The idols won't shoot at their own jet skis. This is gonna be an epic statement. That yacht's guarded AF.
Dude, did you just say AF?
Yeah, an abbreviation.
First, we fucking swear all the time. Second, it's only an abbreviation we can say. AF, as fuck, same number of syllables.
Okay, fine. This is gonna be an epic statement because that yacht is guarded as fuck.
And every last one of them is gonna learn what happens when you try to blow up a safe.
Hells yeah! We're gonna want a different way back. It would suck to get the codex wet.
No worries. Call home for a ride.
Hey, Nina. Can you send a helicopter to pick us up from the Collective's yacht?
Are you two crazy? Let me see who I can find.
Really gun for the jumps. That should do it. We can use those ramps to get onto the yacht.
Whoa, whoa! Bail, bail, jump!
Nice.
Let's go find the codex. I'm sorry. Did you think you were safe here?
Pobrecito! No, just handle them shit.
Perfect hit.
It's the fucking gang that you're facing right now. They're neon lightish.
We're here to take what we want, just like you used to.
Arrested?
Chopper.
Yeah, this particular gang is fucking, they're all about that neon bullshit. Yeah. With the helmets. Dick is there?
Nice try.
I still can't get over how Nug said that shit earlier. Come on, me.
Ah, we got the code. Oh shit, it's booby trapped. I'm getting really tired of defusing these things.
Damn. What did Bexy do?
Cut the pink wire. Got it.
Fucking fucks. They nearly blew us up again. I say we return the fucking favor.
Hells yeah. I got the codex. Let's get this bomb to the bridge. It's hot. Run.
Attica. No, I said Attica. I don't know why. I can't either. That was random of her joining them things. Okay, blah, I... Okay, yeah, governor.
I think she realized what I meant by talking.
planted a bomb, and we're gonna get
and then I said, damn, what the Bex doing on?
Now that's a statement.
Fireworks shit. I wanna stay right there.
We should probably get out of here before our bomb blows up.
Good call.
Shit.
Holy shit.
Just keep your head down and run. Don't get too close to the flames and you'll be fine. Let's grab that speedboat. Shove the codex in the watertight compartment. I'll drive.
Phew! Things got a little crazy over there.
Seriously. Why does stuff like that keep happening to us?
I don't know. Prison riots? Railing trains? It's almost enough to make you question your whole way of...
Look out!
Well, this means you're doing insurance. How can we help you today?
Hells yeah! I'm gonna head for home. You give them a
well,
reason not
to
follow
insurance. Or it's easy to insurance. Oh, it's Ricardo. I thought you were gonna say Consuelo. I mean, he says Scott just does his own thing instead of saying that me and fucking DNA are cousins. Ornanization? Ornanization? Nuggies on something today. They put raw onions in his weed.
Before the jet skis and stuff.
Probably that we were awesome.
Why is
Stole
the fucking steering wheel on the opposite side?
Yeah, I'm sure that was it. Talk about a goddamn statement.
Hell yeah, buddy. Hell yeah.
Not an American car? Not an American boat.
Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. Four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who've had every opportunity handed to them but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come. You just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.
Man, ugly for that.
Not my impression before you start like wailing on it. Wail on someone else.
Yo! I'm setting up for the party. The word on the street is the idols are in total disarray now that we've blown up their yacht.
The anarchists are in a state of chaos, huh? Who could have seen that coming?
Looks like they've mostly gone to ground. For now, anyway. Might be a good time to move in on their turf.
Yo!
That's tough. That's tough.
Look, if you can't say anything nice...
You can't see me. You can't see me.
Hey, Kev just showed up with the party supplies. Wanna lend a hand with decorating?
Sure. How can I say no to streamers? I love it.
Do you think we have enough crate paper?
Come again?
Crate paper. Do we have enough?
It's crepe paper with a P.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Sorry, folks. Party's over.
Who the fuck are you?
Chet Drummond, Marshall General Counsel. The Saints are now a wholly owned subsidiary of Marshall Defense Industries.
Ha! No.
The employment agreement you signed when we hired you contained a non-compete clause.
I signed a lot of shit. I didn't actually read it.
Not our problem. By attacking Marshall interests, to wit, the Frontier Prison, our cargo train, and various other assets, you became a competitor.
So, what's your fucking point?
Pursuant to Article 9, Section 12, Paragraph 36A, you have surrendered all rights and ownership of the Saints to us.
Eli?
Oh my God, he's right.
Of course I'm right. I wrote the fine print myself.
I mean, I know it's not gonna quite work, but...
You are aware that didn't solve the issue, right?
Yeah, but he was being a dick.
Oh, shit.
That's tough.
Atticus thinks we're gonna roll over while he takes what we built? Fuck that. I'm declaring all-out war on that asshole.
Hell yeah! It's a revolution! I'll rally the troops. Tell everyone to meet us there.
Yeah, they always give someone the shitty one on purpose.
You know, Marshall won't fight this kind of war. He'll fight a war of red tape. You need to think this out.
I have thought it out. I'm gonna fucking kill Atticus.
Saw that coming.
But that won't solve our problem.
It'll solve my anger.
This is a binding legal document. You can't just shoot your way through it. Maybe we try using our words this time.
Ask Eminem.
I'll call Atticus and tell him why I'm gonna fucking kill him.
A step in the right direction.
Called Marshall Defense Industries. Please listen to the menu options as they have recently changed.
Ugh, what do I press to speak to a person?
For customer service, press 1. For billing, press 2. For the complaints department, press 3.
Finally.
That's tough. That's tough.
All of our operators are currently busy. To leave a callback number, press 1. To leave a message, press 2. To leave a death threat, press 3.
Fuck you. 3.
Sorry, that inbox is full. Goodbye.
See? Tried words. Back to murder.
Murder can't solve everything.
You shut your mouth.
I'm just saying, we'll need to use our heads to get out of this one. This is more complicated than our usual shit.
Look, let's just kill Atticus first, so everyone can calm down, and then you can think of a real solution.
Sounds like a win-win. You know, except for Atticus. But fuck him, am I right?
Wow, you know you two are being enablers right now.
That was Silas Locker. He was off the radar the whole time. Richard, hit Ghost for now.
That was fucking. How about we stay together?
Yeah, motherfuckers is actually coming at us. They might actually want to see each other.
A lot.
It's the fact that most of these are on the highway waiting for us. We're both coming.
Yeah, Hydra, yeah.
Looks like the gang's all here.
We're here. Let's bust in and make our way to the top floor. That's where Shithead's office is. The safe can't be owned, assholes! Perfect.
Our criminal empire back!
Atticus, you son of a bitch! Come down here and fight me!
Much as I love to see Atticus fight his own battle, that is not a stop.
Then we take the elevator straight to him.
Got him.
I'll stay here with the crew and hold off any reinforcements.
Copy that. Stay safe.
Stay safe!
Fuck.
I'm assuming it's Torador. He's coming up
fast.
Don't
stop near me. Don't stop near me. Don't stop near me.
How did I just die from him?
Because he ain't let you live.
I don't know what to do to Atticus first. Punch him in the face or kneecap him.
You could just shoot him.
Nah, I want to draw this out. Make him feel it, you know?
Curb stomping?
Kind of a pain to haul him outside.
None of that will help our cause. You know that, right?
Then what will?
We could tie it up in court.
In court? We're criminals.
Not in Marshall's books. I'm sure they'll list us as a corporate acquisition. Play it right and we could drag this out for years.
We're not waiting years. Except from this fucking elevator. Seriously, what the fuck?
What happened? Why'd we stop?
Security lockdown. We're on foot from here.
Welcome to Marshall Defense Industries.
Neil, just give me one second.
Yo, do you take mine or is this yours?
I've watched so much go down.
J. Cola?
See? Won't take us years to get through it this way.
We're not actually getting through.
Shit, it's a trap! There's snipers on the upper floor.
No, he's in a laser.
I should snipe them back.
Who's Nico Madura? Where are they?
Oh! Are pinning us down. You two go on. I'll make sure no one follows you.
Hey, if you get any downtime, search the legal files for documents on the acquisition. Locked. Check the desks. Someone always leaves their key card at work.
Why can't I just shoot it?
That's not how it works. I told you, you can't just shoot your way through all your problems.
Oh, fine. No key card here. Guess I won. Not seeing a key card.
There is an incoming call from Atticus Marshall.
Sir, did you really think you could just walk into my building and take your little saints back? This assault is nothing more than a temper tantrum. You go ahead. Shoot whomever you like. I'll rehide. Destroy the whole fucking building. I'll rebuild. And it won't change anything. I'll still own you, because I have more lawyers than you have bullets. In the end, I will win. I will always win.
Nothing here either.
We're tearing you apart!
You so?
You told me I'd find one in a desk. I had to murder this guy to get it.
I guess we're both right. Shall we go?
No, whatever. Unless you're grabbing an oppressor, I'll get whatever you're doing.
Welcome to the Marshall Executive Floor.
Intruders located. Putting them down.
Well, shit.
I'm coming for you, old bastard.
That pack he's wearing, it's powering the guns!
Your ivory tower's gonna fall!
Get in here!
All that kind of chaos!
Stand.
You go on. I'll see if I can find anything useful in here.
Suit yourself. I'm coming, motherfucker. You son of a bitch! Wait, Myra Starr?
Didn't take you long to get up here. You are a plucky one.
Where's Atticus?
Oh, he turned tail and flew away the second you entered the lobby. I told him this whole Saints business would bite us in the ass, but he never listens.
Then give us back the Saints.
As chair of the board, I could. Only problem is Atticus holds that title. That man has been a bee in my bonnet for a long time. How about we help each other out?
Fine. Tell me where he is and I'll kill him.
Now, not so fast. You kill Atticus and his seat on the board will pass to his next of kin, who won't help you.
Then I'll kill them too.
And then their kin, and then theirs. The Marshall family is large and ornery. They'll never help you. But you help me vote him off the board, and I'll scratch your back real good.
So, how do we do that?
If you make Atticus look bad enough, our company's stock price will tank. Shareholders will panic, and the board will have no choice but to change leadership. That's when I'll take over and give the Saints back to you.
All right. You got yourself a deal.
It's hard to find. There you go. Yeah, it's hard to find.
Those motherfuckers selling books. The same blue motherfuckers.
Marshall is getting ready to host its annual expo. It'll be the perfect time to take Atticus down. Are you ready?
Past ready. I'll let you know when we're in position.
Good. I left you a thumb drive at a dead drop. You'll need the override codes on it.
What, to the left?
Second one, but yeah. One's down here by your counterfeit cash area. Pulling up on him right now. I'm kind of wild. I'm pulling up on him. Fuck, hold a second. And he left. No, he won't. What the? I have no one.
Not bad. Got the thumb drive. Myra, it's me. The crew's all set.
Fantastic. Atticus will be unveiling Marshall's new AI-powered tank at our expo today. You're going to steal the tank and cause mayhem in the city.
And how does that get Atticus fired?
A public debacle like this will cause Marshall's stock value to plummet. Once the board loses enough money, they'll drop Atticus like a two-ton turkey.
All right, team, we are go. What's your status?
I tailed Atticus to the expo. He's getting ready to give a press conference.
Good. I want his reaction on film. Who's next?
I'm the Hanging Plugs. They're ready to help us hack into the Marshall tank.
Have them limber up those fingers, then. Eli?
I'm on comms. I'm watching the market, and I've already shorted the stock.
I don't know what that means, but it sounds good. I'll go get the tank and start blowing shit up. I'm here.
You'll need physical access to the tank, so do something to lure it out.
Hey, asshole! Your security is shit! We'll do something me-ish with that APC turret.
Drop your weapons. You have 30 seconds to comply.
They've deployed the tank.
Great. Now get in the cockpit.
What?
You need to put the thumb drive in the control port. And at this point, it's probably safer inside than out.
I'm in. Now what?
Insert Myra's thumb drive with the override codes and you'll be good to go.
What is happening?
That was easy.
Guess Marshall never thought one of their bigwigs would help to boost one of their tanks.
All right. Now that everyone thinks you're Marshall's state-of-the-art AI tank, go forth and destroy.
Does it matter what I blow up?
Whatever can be blown up should be blown up. The more public, the better. There's a strip mall near you that would make a good target.
This is the best day ever.
This is cathartic.
Ah!
perfect.
Into the mall for better visibility.
He tried to Adonis it and failed.
That's for hijacking our stock scam.
Good. Paulson will back off now. Stock should go back down.
Problem here. I can shoot, but I can't move.
Looks like the drivetrain is overheating. We'll run a remote coolant flush, and you should be good to go.
Guys want to hurry up?
Us, hurry up. It wouldn't have overheated if you weren't driving like a fucking rental. It's a simple fix. Hurry up.
Fuck. Now the guns aren't working.
You're good to go.
Thank you. I'm going around to the front of the stadium to blow the shit out of this expo. Hank, Claude, pass the old fucker through. Atticus, my man, what's up?
What do you want? No, I don't have time for this.
Because of that Marshall tank busting up the city?
What do you know about that?
Oh, it's me.
What?
Yeah, we hacked your tank. It's been me the whole time.
You son of a bitch! When I get my hands on you!
You won't, because I'm in your tank.
Motherfucker!
Oh my God, we're doing it. I just made fucking money short in that stock?
You should buy something nice.
Buy something? No. We're reinvesting.
I trust you, Eli. Buy low, sell high.
You know what's low and guaranteed to go high when Myra Starr takes over? Marshall stock.
Okay, as long as I get a cut.
My, you actually did it.
Myra, glad you like my work. Now how's about we finish our deal?
To the point, I like it. Come to my office and we'll sign the paperwork.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
You're just in time for the vote.
You think you can fire me? My family built this business. My name is on the goddamn building!
Our stock price is rock bottom, and our shareholders want your head.
It's the Saints! They exposed the frontier. They robbed my train. They ruined my good name!
We've done the risk assessment, and you are a liability.
Bullshit! This company's nothing without me!
The motion is to terminate Atticus Marshall and appoint me chair of the board. All in favor?
All opposed? You have a tie. Now what are you gonna do?
Let's ask the tiebreaker.
How the fuck did you not die? Over and over
that shit. Atticus Marshall, you are fired.
Get your hands off me! You haven't heard the last of Atticus Marshall!
Yes, I'm sure we'll hear you hollering all the way down to the lobby.
Watch out for falling debris.
You held up your end of the deal.
Where'd he go? He disappeared.
And now, so have I. The Saints are all yours.
Thanks. We made a good team.
Don't go mistaking us for friends. This was business. You interfere with Marshall again, and you'll get the horns.
Like Myra Starr is as good as her word. We got the paperwork officially signed in the Saints, back over to us. Plus, it looks like she's pulling back on Marshall's military escalation. All those checkpoints on the west side are cleared out.
Guess we really scared them off.
More likely the bad press was starting to build up. Even in this country, you can't militarize a city that much without pissing people off.
Whatever the reason, let's take the win. Back to business as usual for the Saints.
Hey, where are you? Big party's getting started. We cannot kick it off without you.
Crap, I lost track of time. On my way. I wouldn't miss it for the world. I can't keep up with all these new groups.
The car would not turn that way. Yep.
Really need this right now.
You're listening to Outrun. KFADR
101.1.
Something that won't move faster. Literally anything that won't move faster. Fucking car handed me L's and shit. Thank you.
questions too. What the fuck?
You sure you're at the right party?
This is a celebration for the Saints, is it not?
We got a party going on, so I'm gonna keep this one short and sweet. Fuck the Panteros. Fuck the idols. Fuck Marshall. The Saints are here to stay, baby.
We built this together.
Thanks for getting shot, Eli.
Should we go in?
You guys go. I just want to take a minute out here.
Heard there's a party.
Hey, it's good to see you, man.
I've been thinking a lot about what you said about the Saints. I've been alone for a long time. I always viewed friends as a liability, a weakness. But I was wrong. Seeing you with Kev, Nina, Eli, they really make you stronger.
Yeah, they really do.
I want to know what that feels like.
Well, let's go.
He got me, folks.
Why?
Well, because I cannot live your life if you are still breathing. Look, you have a lot of heart, but let's face it, I'm just a better version of you. You could not even protect yourself. How would you ever protect your friends if someone like me came along, huh? This is for the best. Do not worry. I'll keep our friends safe.
Hey, Nina's car. Boy, it was a view.
My family's so far away, you know.
It feels like I'm keeping part of them with me.
This is where all our dreams come true.
Home? I like the sound of that.
Eli's whiteboard. I feel like there's a lot we're missing.
There is, but it's enough to go on for now.
Let's get our boys back home. Waffle Iron. Did we ever get that for Kev? I can't remember.
Oh, thanks for the rescue. Really owe you one.
Forget it, Ken. We're family. What is it? I can't remember. I was supposed to do something. You're right. I am late. I just can't remember for what. Oh, right. Game night.
I'm here, guys. Sorry I'm late.
No worries. We started without you. Hurry up if you want in.
Hey, glad you made it. You've got some catching up to do, but you might still win if you collect 3 more bears.
And I can help you with that. If you get me 7 measly little llamas, I will give to you this extremely valuable bear.
7-1? That's highway robbery! But I'm in.
Here, llama, llama.
Are they always this bouncy? Jackpot!
Got all my llamas? I've got your barrel. I take delivery of 7 llamas and present to you 1 bear.
Thanks, man. My bear's gonna kick your llama's ass.
Hey, man, over. It's Nina's turn.
Bexy reported you.
It's probably that guy.
It's in the PlayStation Network?
That's not good. You better look into that.
How long has it been since you've been in the bar? Contact with any vulgar language audio video.
Welcome to the party. Glad to be here. How can I help
you? You could have said something in the party.
Collection of elephants, but the baby ran away. Got a second bear for you if you can find it for me.
1 baby elephant coming up.
Might be getting dried right now. I hate to say it. Might not be able to get back on.
Nate, I didn't know we were playing with the snake expansion. Don't blame us. You're the one who bought it.
Okay, come here, elephant. Come on now. There we go.
No, you can't play any bird.
Don't run. It's okay. Aw, Mira, get cute! Thank you! And here is your bear.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Okay, Kev, your turn.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, yourself. What can I do for you?
I'm playing a snail strategy tonight. Find me 3 snails, and I will give you this bear I just happen to have in my hand.
Last bear for the win. Wait, where did all the snails go?
They're hiding, but come on. You can outsmart snails, can't you?
1 snail. Snakes.
Hey, nobody made you buy the expansion.
Oh,
God damn it, snakes keep getting in the way. What? Oh, they are coming from the barn. That's weird. Yeah, I should go in there and root them out.
Forget about the stupid old barn.
Stay here and play with us. Last bear for the win.
I don't know. Snickerdoodle's right. Gotta go in there and deal with the snakes. Hey, Snickerdoodle. My blood? Oh my god. The party. Kev, Nina, Eli.
You should have listened to your friends. You should have known better than to play with snakes.
Help me! Somebody help!
Eli? I'm coming! Hello? Where are you? There's...
Oh my god.
It's okay. I'm here.
If you'd been there at the Idols party, I wouldn't have gotten shot.
You let your friends get hurt because you were wallowing in your own self-pity. What kind of friend does that?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I could use some help here! Nina! Nina, I've got your back.
You? You couldn't even kill Sergio. The Nawali had to do it for you.
You talk a good game when you're safe at home. But when it matters, you let your friends down. You do not have what it takes. When the real bad guys show up to play, you come up snake eyes.
Thank you.
Help! Anybody there?
I'm here! Kevin, I'm here! Kev?
I wasn't calling you! Don't you get it? You're just not a good enough friend.
No.
Because you can't do anything right. You ruin everything. That's why you needed me. Now you're dead, and everything you built is mine. Your friends are mine, your empire is mine, the Saints are all mine.
Like hell they are. Nina, Kev, Eli, anybody!
You have 3 new messages.
Hey, it's Kev! Where are you at? The crepe paper's up, the music's pounding, the party's starting!
Where did you go? Antonio's still waiting to talk to you. Dude's sitting here with a big briefcase of money. Let's not leave that on the table, huh?
Where the fuck are you? The Nawali's gone crazy! He's shooting!
Hi, Nina. You will not be needing your phone any longer.
Oh, God.
Everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Let me guess. Pancakes.
You know it.
Hey, look who's home.
How was your day?
Not bad. Got some blood on my favorite shirt.
Sounds like you could use some champagne.
Thanks, Eli. Please, sit. So, what did you all do today?
You know what we did.
You're upset.
You think?
I do not like to see you upset.
Well, maybe you should have thought of that before.
Nina, please.
We'll discuss your gratitude later. Hello.
Where are they?
They're safe.
I am coming for you, motherfucker.
Good. It'll save me some time. I'm sorry. That threw me off. Okay. We'll try this again with a little more energy. And Kev, be sure to have some club soda ready, eh? I don't want this stain to set.
Everything smells amazing, Kev.
Guns. I need guns to rescue them. Yeah, okay. I know where to get those. Come on, Kev. Pick up. Pick up.
Yo, this is Kevin. My phone's on silent, so leave a message after I drop the beep. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Kev, I don't know if you'll... when you'll get this, but... everything's gonna be fine. I'm coming to get you, okay? I won't let you down.
Hello. You've reached Eli's voicemail. I can't come to the phone right now. But if you'll leave a message, you can trust I'll get back to you within a reasonable time frame.
Eli, it's me. You hang in there, okay? You're not gonna get hurt this time. I'm on my way.
This is Nina. You know what to do.
Hey, Nina. I'm coming. I'm gonna kill the bad guy this time. Better arm up quick. Hey, fuckwad. Guess where I am? In your house, taking your stuff.
I'm waiting for you. Let's finish this back where we began it.
This where we began it? That's definitely a trap. Fuck. I got no other leads. Guess I'm gonna walk into this trap. Next stop, Silver Gulch. Okay. Gotta get psyched. Oh, I know.
But only you can decide how you react to adversity. Only you can choose to adapt to the changes that life throws your way. Your friends deserve better. You deserve better! You are more than a cog in a corporate machine! You are not defined by your student debt or your useless degree! You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that power, you need to be your own boss. Of your job, of your happiness, of your life. You don't make $15 an hour, no. You're selling hours of your life away for 15 bucks a piece. So what do I say to the person who wants to get paid what they deserve?
Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss. Now, life. Am I right? Life is full of adversity and challenges. But if you want to learn from your mistakes instead of getting punished for someone else's, what are you going to do?
Be your own boss. Be your own boss. Be your own boss.
You've been an amazing audience. T-shirts, DVDs, and signed photos are available for purchase in the lobby. Thank you, Stillwater, and good night.
There.
Thank you.
Don't worry, guys. I'm coming. You gonna come out and face me? Or do I gotta come to you like last time? See you soon. Alright, here's the deal. You motherfuckers know where your boss is keeping my friends. So how about you just tell me, and then I can be on my way. Any takers? I know it's not likely, but you know I figure I should do due diligence. It's really in your best interest. I only need one of you alive to tell me what I need to know, and the odds of it being you is pretty... You know what? Fuck it. I tried.
Let's take them out, boys!
You gonna tell me what I want to know?
Stop them in the kitchen!
I'm listening!
And silver guns.
Tell me where my friends are.
We will find you. You have walked into the Nawali's trap.
Tell me where your boss is. Running won't help. I'll chase every last one of you down until somebody talks.
No surprise there.
Just tell me where my friends are.
Get behind something.
You will not live long enough to find your friends.
Hell.
How do you like the Nawali trap?
Shit, 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 shit. Stop me. Okay, asshole. I'm here, where we started. Come out and face me. I said, come out and face... You're not even here, are you? Motherfucker!
Come on, come on! Work!
Biometrics not recognized.
Got him.
Biometrics recognized. Welcome, employee 92245.
Guess this old Marshall stuff still has me in the database. Bet I can make them talk now. Taller than I remember.
Hey! Offer's still open! Tell me where the Nuwali is, and I won't kill you! All the rest of you, a fair game! Any takers? How about you? That's right. Nobody's gonna talk? Seriously? I'm low on ammo. Somebody's got a blab. Come on, guys. This is just wasteful. I didn't think I'd have to kill more than, like, 10 of you, but whatever. The killing will continue until somebody talks. Can't believe this hunk of junk is still here. Crap, did I kill them all again? Oh good, there's more. Holy shit, there's more. Secret dies with you! Okay, that's what you want. Oh, I guess you didn't want to tell me. How about you?
Oh. Forward!
I'm not gonna stop without answers. You want some love too?
Dude, I've had a long fucking day. Can we... can we please be reasonable people?
I can't...
You're gonna say you can't tell me because the Nuwali will kill you, then I'll say, if you don't tell me, I'll kill you, and we're just gonna be right back to where we started, so let's just skip that part.
No, I was gonna say I can put the address in your phone.
Oh. Yeah, no. That'd be super helpful.
You mind unlocking it?
Whoops, sorry about that.
You're a fucking maniac.
Well, you know, I have a lot of practice and pent-up rage.
I hear that.
Parents?
Alimony.
Ah.
Anyway, secret bunker address is in there.
Thanks, man.
I'm George, by the way.
You're an all right guy, George. When you wake up, you should stop by the church. The saints could use a guy with some common sense.
Oh!
Now, let's see if my biometrics still work on this VTOL. rocket launchers. Phew. For the inside. Let's do this.
How long are we gonna play house for this nut job?
Hey, look, as long as he's happy, we're not dead. We just need to figure out a way to escape. Maybe I could poison his food?
He makes you eat whatever you cook for him.
I can take one for the team.
Don't be crazy. What if we try?
Holy shit, are we mic'd?
No. This is something else.
I want them secured.
What's going on?
It's for your own safety.
It's our roommate, isn't it? They're here to save...
Save you? Is that what you... Eli, I'm sorry I hit you. There's a lot going on right now, and I got upset. Everything's going to be fine.
Don't worry, guys. I'm coming. Nina, Kev, Eli.
You need not worry over their safety. They are with me now. Alas, you will not survive long enough to see this for yourself.
I'm coming to end you, asshole!
Just gotta do this first.
Just give up and die already!
Valiant effort, but you've already lost.
You're
never gonna get past us!
doors. One step at a time.
Do not worry, my friends. Things are going back to the way they were.
You guys okay?
We're fine.
Why is Kev wearing a shirt?
Oh, it's a long... Look out!
Don't you see? You were never meant to protect them.
You don't get it. They don't need my help. I need theirs.
Good now.
Well, I'll be better when I get this stupid shirt off. In the head.
and show them how the Saints do it.
You're not gonna hide from me. Oh no, the door, no!
Oh hell no.
Damn.
Get back here, you coward!
Don't worry. We can handle the small fries. You go kill the shit out of that asshole. You got this.
Great. I got this. Nice. You're taking the elevator? Come on, face me.
Your shit!
Another one down.
Let's show them how the Saints do it!
Thank you.
I will make sure you stay dead.
Start praying! You were hunting me. Should have stayed in the ground where I left you. No, I don't feel.
Sigh.
You ruined every...
You guys should come up here. It's a hell of a view.
Mortal terror aside, today was a good day.
Yes, sir, it was. I'm really sorry, guys.
About what? You saved our ass.
It was also my idea to get the Nawali's help in the first place.
No one could have predicted that much crazy.
Bad hires happen. It's okay.
No. If anything happened to you guys, I...
Hey, we love you.
I love you guys, too.
That's because we're fucking awesome.
Hear, hear. You know, the Saints have only been around for like a minute, and we've already gained and defeated a nemesis. Not a bad start.
No. Not bad at all.
Nice!
I don't believe all that Hollow Earth bullshit.
Man, this city on some weird shit sometimes. Man, I love this shit! What's up?
Glad I waited until the Saints were around to join anyone.
Nice to see you.
Nothing says we've arrived like a giant purple skyscraper.
Stairs are great for leg day, but the elevator's faster. It'll take us all the way to the top.
You got everything you need up here to change your clothes, your loadout, even your face. This place is nice.
Whoa, check out the helipad. I dare you to wingsuit off that. You know, when you get tired of all your helicopters and gunships.
And for day-to-day ops, we hired Vivian. She's run high-rises all over the world. Hong Kong, London, even the Marshall Building.
Fuck Marshall. It's our turn now. We can see our whole empire from up here. Santo Ileso is ours.
Congratulations.
Thanks, Viv.
You've built your empire. Now what?
Now we celebrate. And this time, I'm not getting murdered.
Shall I make the arrangements?
Nah, I got it covered. We're having it down at the church.
Where it all started.
Sure, and the carpets here are brand new, so, you know.
I appreciate that.
Hey, you should come. But don't tell Eli Kev or Nina. It's a surprise.
Of course.
We're going out for a drive now. I'll catch you later.
Seen a lot lately.
Done a lot lately.
Hard to believe there's much of anything left to do.
If you see a faded sign at the side of the road that says 15 miles to
the Shack! The Shack, yeah.
I'm heading down.
Just a funky old shack, and I gotta get back.
Glitter on the mattress.
Glitter on the highway.
Glitter on the front porch.
Glitter on the hallway.
The Love Shack is a little place where we can get together.
Love Shack,
that's where it's at. Everybody's moving, everybody's grooving, baby.
Folks lining up outside just to get down.
Everybody's moving, everybody's grooving, baby. Baby love shack, love shack, baby love shack.